Hello everyone! Welcome to Homemade in Canada. Today, we are going to go to Victoria in BC because my daughter gets in University of Victoria this year. My Canadian friends take care of my puppy. Yeah. Let's take a trip to Victoria. We took a plane from Brandon Airport and overlooked Manitoba. Coming soon to Calgary. We stay at this hotel not far from UB. It's our rent car.
My family's room has two beds.
And swimming pool outside. We came to see Yuvik the next morning. Deers are playing at the entrance. It looks so peaceful. The university is so big. But we drive along the roundabout. Student swimming pool is here. I can see a very old pine tree. There are public buses in school. Here is book center and university center. This building is dormitory. Today is the first day of dormitory. So many parents are waiting for kids. Here is my daughter's single room in the dormitory. Here is a small Chinatown in downtown. I can see the double-decker bus. There are many of Chinese shops and restaurants on the street. We went to the Songhe FC site. Beautiful sight to see there. country 2 years ago at BC state capital across the sea. It is in front of there. Someone is feeding to see girl. Victoria Bay Center. We went to eat at Korean restaurant in downtown. It's spicy seafood noodles, jjampong, and black noodles, jjajangmyeon. Tangsuyuk and yukgaltang mixed with spicy boiled beef soup, yukgaejang and galbitang. It's beef free. It's hot and spicy and delicious with rice. Jjampong noodles are delicious too. All done. Here is another Korean restaurant. Deja side dishes. It is spicy tofu soup. Dry pollock soup is mine. Break the egg and put it in sundubu. It's not spicy and delicious. All done. And love it. These pictures were taken 2 years ago when I went to Bouchard Garden in Victoria. It is famous as a tourist destination because of its beautiful flowers and trees. good luck when you touch the rhinoceros. It's around Victoria on the highway. Manitoba can be seen everywhere. This is where mountains and sea and trees are very different. The weather is pretty good. This is the port where the ferry settles. We drive through the trees and get fresh air in the forest. We are going to go to Nanaimo from the Trans-Canada Highway. I took a picture in the rest area overlooking the sea. And driving again. I like the blue sky, the clouds, and the mountains, so I am really happy. The Nanaimo Golf Ground. Golf
course is so beautiful. It's a beautiful pond with fountain and lotus flowers. It's a golf course where you can see the ocean. Finally, a week later, goodbye to Victoria at dawn. Thank you so much. Please subscribe and like. Bye.